Hi guys, welcome or welcome back. Today we're checking out more Zero Waste One. I'm super excited. I just picked out these two videos and we're doing the New Kids on the Block on Performance 37. I've never watched one of these before. I don't know if this is a new segment because I've never seen them even around, so maybe. But they did New Kids on the Block. I know they have done these at music shows as well, but I haven't watched these. So this is going to be the first time I see the choreo for the song. And it's probably my favorite on the album, so I'm super excited. And we're also doing, what was it called? 99 Second Global Chart, which is maybe another new segment because I haven't heard of that either. So let me know. Maybe I'm just... I'm bad at... looking up all the stuff that's being promoted. So they did a compilation of other groups' recent hits and seeing the titles of the songs in the title. I'm excited for that as well. But now, let's get into it. All right. Nice overhead shot. I love the baseball, basketball outfits. Formation. I love Jung's voice in the song. Controlling the other members with those hand movements.
Solo dance.
Ach, I really like the choreo. They're so refreshing, like obviously fitting the songs. But I like that they have these, all the formations they have, and they in a circle, and the one member singing is in the middle. I like these a lot. Also, that was so funny. I didn't react to it because I figured, like, I love ASMR and I just watched it on my own time. So when this came out and I saw this, I just clicked on it and watched it. Yeah, it was so funny with the, like, the little eyelash thing and the needle, I think it was. I don't think it was needle. This thin little things, can't remember. That part especially. Ugh. Okay, let's check out 99 Second Global Charts. K-pop 909. 안녕하세요. 7월의 차트 싱어 제로베이스 원의 장하 김태래입니다. 7월 넷째 주. No subtitles. That's fine. 이번 주 순위 함께 들어보시죠. 오. I'm going back. I'm. Oh my god. I feel like I did Tere injustice with my Boys Planet reactions, especially in the beginning. I don't know. He didn't stand out to me as much, and just like. Well, I guess maybe when they started doing the group things, I was like, oh yeah, he has nice vocals, but he's so good. Hao sounds amazing as well. Like, his ad-libs as well. It's just like, honestly, Tere might, he's this close to be my bias. And I did not see that coming, I'm gonna be honest. I thought Gonok is gonna be like, he's gonna sit there in the bias spot and not giving an inch. And there's Tere just singing his way into my heart. I'm not gonna skip Hao's part though. Yes. Oh, I like this drawing. The harmonies. Oh.
I am a queen car. You wanna be a queen car?
Ach, this is too short. Will I have others doing this as well? Ugh, this is... I'm probably gonna watch this and listen to that. Lots. They sounded so good. And I loved all these songs, so that helps as well. Oh, they did another one. Okay, wait. I just looked up the... Okay. Is that Gottungen Hambin? Last week? With watching that as well. Oh, I'm glad I checked the channel. Okay, I don't see... Okay. I'm guessing this one, yep.
Hey, 안녕하세요. 7월의 차트 싱어로 인사드리게 된 재료 베이스원의 성한빈 박건욱입니다. 7월 셋째 주 99초 글로벌 차트 이번 주 순위 함께 들어보시죠.
왜, 건너 do the low harmony. 어, can I mentioned some in one of my Zero Base One reactions that I was afraid they wouldn't give Gonok like vocal lines and make him more of a rapper of the group. I'm glad I was wrong and that he gets to flex his vocals as well. Okay. That doesn't mean I don't like him rapping, obviously. Okay. They are so good at harmonizing. Like, whenever one of the members harmonizes, it's just... Ugh. Also, them doing BTS and Jungkook songs, it's just like, I can't... Oh. I talked about over this a lot, let's go back. Oh, that was awesome. I love seeing with Bite Me and also Queen Card. But I don't think there's anything after. Seeing two different takes from four different members. That was awesome. Oh, all right. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you for the next one. Bye bye.